going home to my hometown to switch on the Christmas lights. To leave my hometown is pretty much a no one, and to be coming back turning on the Christmas lights is a very, very odd thing to do. It's really nice to be home. Some real Dizzy support, really, you know, and there's a big, huge picture of my face. Great. Where I'm from, the Christmas lights are a big deal, you know. And even me being someone that's not a Christmas person, I still do enjoy the Christmas lights. It was absolutely amazing. I was walking to the stage, it was a bit hectic, you know, people trying to, you know, touch my hand, call them a name. Whenever I actually looked out on stage, I couldn't actually see the end of people. It was literally all the way down the street. It was amazing. There's so much support going on, and I didn't believe it until I actually saw it, and now it's a lovely thing to know, really. Mike's song is Mbop by Hanson. It's a song that no one would probably think I like, but I think that's what makes it so guilty. I'm not normally a guilty pleasure type of person, but I'll give up for this one because it's such a good song. There's a lot of pressure this week knowing that there's only 5 people left. Next week is the semi-final and I want so badly to be there.
Relations in this life, but only one to the last. You go through all the pain and strife, only one to the last. You go through all the pain and strife, and you turn your back, and they're gone so fast. Ooh yeah, and they're gone so fast. Yeah. Hold on to the ones who really care, 'cause in the end they'll be the only ones there. And when you get old and start losing your hair, tell me who is still care. Can you tell me who is still care? Oh, care. Mbop, zip it up, ba do up, zip it up, ba do up, zip it up, ba do. Yeah, yeah. Mbop, zip it up, ba do up, zip it up, ba do up, zip it up, ba do. No one knows. It's a secret no one knows. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah. Mbop, doo-wop. Mbop, doo. Yeah, yeah. Mbop, doo-wop. Mbop, doo.
Going to throw.
Yeah, you kind of messed up, you know, but at least you carried on. That was the right thing to do. Because with Janet, with you, it's all about your voice. We're looking for somebody with an original recording voice. You are that person. It wasn't a great performance. It wasn't a great song. But I believe in you, Janet.
Thank you. Janet, you look really upset. I think you know the mistakes you made today. Obviously, maybe the nerves took over. I have to agree with Louis, though. I did find it quite mediocre, the performance at this stage in the competition. I know you're capable of more, but you know what? There's still another song tonight, so I really hope, and I think you can pull it out of the bag, so I'm waiting for it and I'm ready for it.
Janet, it was a real mess, that performance. For the second time now on this show, you've forgotten your words. I do feel sorry for you, but I want to explain why the song didn't work for me. It had a percussive nature to it. You are not a groove vocalist. That needed a groove. You shouldn't have a groove in your voice. You shouldn't be singing songs like that. Good luck on your second song, though, tonight.
Janet, there's always a
second song, Mama, you are a fighter. That's how come you've come this far in this competition. Remember that. Okay?
Hang on. You touched on it there.